Employees who've been discriminated against in violation of AIR21 must file a complaint with OSHA, the Occupational Safety and Health Administration, which is charged with investigating violations of this law. OSHA will investigate to see if there is reasonable cause to believe the company violated AIR21. Employees must file within 90 days. Either party aggrieved by OSHA's decision may request a hearing. Remedies include reinstatement, back pay, compensatory damages, and attorney's fees.